Google is removing the link between analytics and YouTube. New data isn't being collected, but historical data will remain accessible. Google hasn't made an official announcement about this. They just added a little notice on the YouTube help page about the change. This is likely because it wasn't a very popular connection for creators. YouTube has always had more competition, comprehensive set of analytics within the YouTube studio. Therefore, there was little need for creators to collect in analytics.